Hey guys, it's
Albie
here.
And it's your boy KT, and we're here for another installment of Off the Coast pregame show with Albie and KT. So Albie, we missed our first game. Unfortunately, there's been things going on. There's a lot going on.
Yes.
But CBC the Della came back and got their get back against the Volcanicos, who now have two back-to-back losses heading into the playoffs. Hopefully they can get their things together and come out strong because they are a championship contender.
Yes.
But Albie, who do we have for the second game?
You haven't seemed to win a game at all yet.
Absolutely, absolutely. You bring up the Panthers. They are winless. They have 0 wins on the season. They're 0-6, but that has not taken away from their heart. They're driving their passion on the court. They are trying to win these games. It's just not going their way. Unfortunately, I do think today, without Joshua York Frazier playing on the bench and Andre Jackson, Scoop, of course, we're playing limited minutes due to playoff rest.
Yes.
They might have a chance to come away with this win.
Yeah.
It's a sneaky chance. All things offensively fall on AB, their sneaky shooter for the Warriors. So if Nick Maynard Hall can come out and do what he does best along with Tarris Carter, I don't see them.
But they're missing a piece too, Anthony Lane.
They
had to go home today.
Absolutely. He had to go home today due to some unforeseen circumstances he had at home with his family. We do wish him the best and send all prayers to the Lane and the Lane family. So, however, they're going to have to overcome that. They do have Denzel Brito at the guard. He's a straight scorer, pure point guard, and he's a leader on the court. So, hopefully, he can bring this team together, and we can see a Chatter Panthers come away with their first win of the season. You guys stay tuned for LB for the halftime show and all post-game interviews from KT.
Bon dia. My name is Antonio DePina, CEO of Overseas Basketball Connection and founder of the Praia League, located here in Praia Cape Verde. Praia is the capital city of Cape Verde, which is an island off the coast of West Africa. It is to be called Africa's best kept secret, with beautiful beaches and warm weather all year round. Their main language is Portuguese, but you'll also hear them speak their native language, Creole. We chose Africa because we saw so much talent from our people. Saw how talented African players can be. I mean, who wouldn't want to play professional basketball in a tropical island with beautiful beaches like Cape Verde? Praia League will be Africa's next.
A água transforma, transforma-me a mim, a ti e a toda a gente. Transforma a tua dedicação em esforço, o teu esforço em motivação, a tua motivação em objetivo, o teu objetivo em resultado. Tu és água, somos todos água, é a tua natureza. E agora, certificado. Água da Natura. Naturalmente saudável.
can also come and see.
Eu acho que é um lava fresco.
Mas vai ser empregado.
Não, já não está bem, está bem.
Agora
não é em casa, não é trabalho. Thank you. I don't want to. Eu vou cantar com o meu solo aí, é. Angre caramelo. Gorinha, gorinha, faz que ele é pra Bruno, pra Bruno. Pra Bruno, cá pra nós, pra Bruno. Eu, aquele é pequeno, ele é uma flor, deixa pra nós. Eu, ele está na live. Isso. Isso é
outra
música. Yo! Yo, tá.
Thank you.
Tripping. Yo, Larissa. Mar.
It's good. It's good.
Damn. Yo, Samuel.
Água transforma. Transforma-me a mim, a ti e a toda a gente. Transforma a tua dedicação em esforço. O teu esforço e motivação, a tua motivação e objetivo, o teu objetivo em resultado. Tu és água, somos todos água, é a tua natureza. E agora, certificado. Água de Natura, naturalmente saudável.
Bom dia. My name is Antonio DePina, CEO of Overseas Basketball Connection and founder of the Praia League, located here in Praia Cape Verde. Praia is the capital city of Cape Verde, which is an island off the coast of West Africa. It is to be called Africa's best kept secret, with beautiful beaches and warm weather all year round. Their main language is Portuguese, but you'll also hear them speak their native language, Creole. We chose Africa because we saw so much talent.
So I'm fucking with you.
Thank you.
água transforma. Transforma-me a mim, a ti e a toda a gente. Transforma a tua dedicação em esforço, o teu esforço em motivação. A tua motivação em objetivo, o teu objetivo em resultado. Tu és água, somos todos água, é a tua natureza. E agora, certificado. Água da Natura, naturalmente saudável.
Bom dia, my name is Antonio DePina, CEO of Overseas Basketball Connection and founder of the Praia League, located here in Praia Cape Verde. Praia is the capital city of Cape Verde, which is an island off the coast of West Africa. It is to be called Africa's best kept secret, with beautiful beaches and warm weather all year round. Their main language is Portuguese, but you'll also hear them speak their native language, Creole. We chose Africa because we saw so much talent from our people, saw how talented African players can be. I mean, who wouldn't want to play professional basketball in a tropical island with beautiful beaches like Cape Verde? Praia League will be Africa's next.
Hey guys, it's LB here. I'm here with Aaron Strothers from the Warriors. How are you? So you have 10 points. What do you have to do better in the second half in order to continue winning this game?
We definitely have to rebound better. We're getting a lot of second opportunities. So if we can eliminate that, we'll be good for the second half.
Okay. And the playoffs are coming in 2 days, but you guys have a bypass. What do you guys have to practice and work on in order to win the finals?
Honestly, we're taking it game by game. So we're trying to just end this regular season undefeated. And then we'll worry about the rest of the basketball.
Okay. And how important is it for Frazier to play?
It's important, you know, especially getting that bye, so we get some rest this game, and we'll all be able to rest for the next playoff game. So,
all right. Good. Well, continue to win this game. We'll see you later. Thank you.
água transforma. Transforma-me a mim, a ti e a toda a gente. Transforma a tua dedicação em esforço, o teu esforço em motivação. A tua motivação em objetivo, o teu objetivo em resultado. Tu és água, somos todos água, é a tua natureza. E agora, certificado. Água da Natura, naturalmente saudável.
che free throws e una ora che ho creato non qui che per poi
sono
qua
sono
okay, Dev, I'm sorry, that never will happen again.
Still charging? Not even charging.
Hmm? It was a little bit of KT. KT did it like that. Because this thing needs to charge. Hey, from the end.
Thank you.
Yeah, so I should put it on.
Okay.
Bon dia, my name is Antonio DePina, CEO of Overseas Basketball Connection and founder of the Praia League, located here in Praia Cape Verde. Praia is the capital city of Cape Verde, which is an island off the coast of West Africa. It is to be called Africa's best kept secret, with beautiful beaches and warm weather all year round. Their main language is Portuguese, but you'll also hear them speak their native language, Creole. We chose Africa because we saw so much talent from our people. We saw how talented African players can be. I mean, who wouldn't want to play professional basketball in a tropical island with beautiful beaches like Cape Verde? Praia League will be Africa's next.
Yo.
What do you mean?
Thank you.
ti e a toda a gente. Transforma a tua dedicação em esforço, o teu esforço em motivação, a tua motivação em objetivo, o teu objetivo em resultado. Tu és água, somos todos água, é a tua natureza. E agora, certificado. Água da Natura, naturalmente saudável.
What is up, PBL Nation? It is your boy KT. I'm here again. We have a new face here for our post-game interview. For one reason only, my man was getting buckets today. Okay, he had 15 points, strictly from the three-point line, pure shooter. So, AB, explain to me, how were you able to get out of your slump from the prior games and come out and have an explosive game today?
I think the whole thing with me not playing my position because I always played the point guard. So, like the previous games, I was trying to adjust to the new position, playing the shooting guard. And, you know, trying to get, my shots up in the right positions and the right places in the right spots and getting my teammates involved more and all that.
Okay, absolutely. You mentioned getting your teammates involved. That is something you did today with Joshua York Frazier out with an injury and sitting for playoff rest, as well as big man Andre Jackson playing limited minutes for playoff. You guys actually blew out a Panthers team that some thought would get their first win against you guys. How were you able to bring the team together and have such an outstanding performance?
We were trying to get, the most stops and play the most aggressive defense, because defense wins games. It's not about the offense, it's about the defensive end. And I think we did that tonight.
Okay, well, you guys heard it here first from a defensive sharpshooter, two-way player, AB. If they can stick to this game plan and have everyone come together like this, I don't see anyone stopping the Plateau Warriors from hoisting that championship at the end of the game.
I appreciate it.